I did have one brilliant letter, actually, from it was about 4 pages, very explicit, very graphic of what should happen should she and I find ourselves in bed together. And then at the end of it, she said, a little bit about me. I'm a 76-year-old woman in a retirement community in San Diego.